Yeah. So, we're walking up Lillfjället, which it's little mountain. Well, it's smaller than the others. So we are going over to the other side in order to hunt almost miles ahead on the path. So it's 7-ish in the morning and I want to be there at 9. So 2 hours to get there, well enough time. Well, it will be going up for a long time.
There's a path going on this side of that mountain, which a lot of people. We're going. This is what's first day on Aamu Hunts. Yeah, man. Don't dig in. Come on, come on. We're going this way. Actually, we're going over, but let's start here.
Go to the left. The drummer taking the thing. No, no. Don't be so greedy. Yeah, you want to be.
We're coming for breakfast soon.
This is fantastic.
The mound is here a little higher than the place we were. Last time. Lillfjället. Clover Mountain. And where we are going is actually down there. So we're going to hunt in this valley today. We have a river down there. Getting warm.
Standing very close to me. It's warm. No, but we can have no. Let's take that high box. And she runs off. She's supposed to. Hillside was a treat to get down. It would be even more interesting to get the other way. I'm already down here. She's very unsure. I don't think she saw where it went. She was sniffing a lot, and then she targeted up towards the hill. I don't think she knows where it went. Yeah,
find a body. I didn't see it though, huh? It's good for someone, dude. You might put it to one now. It's not that simple. Yeah, you try to take the entire box. That's enough. So, we have reached the river. Mama is over there. Mama. That's the river goes here. That's actually more black grouse country. I was thinking more spruce, but then pine. But this is much more birch. Do you see? Okay. This is much more the forest I was looking for. Yeah, we are taking a small little break. We climbed up the mountain here. Both me and Aamu actually thought it was a nice place to take a rest. Even Aamu now has to rest nowadays. Telling sign she's getting older. She learns how to rest.